We start tonight with breaking news. Right now, detectives are looking for the man who shot and killed a 15-year-old girl in Franklin Park. Now, they have identified him as 18-year-old Roshawn Adkins Jr. Good evening. Thanks for joining us. I'm Yolanda Harris. We're going to get to the chance for rain in a few seconds. But first, I want to turn to 10TV's Lacey Crisp, who broke this story today. She joins us now live from Franklin Park, where a vigil to remember Lovely Kendricks is expected to start in about an hour. And Lacey, you've also uncovered some new video of the moments leading up to that shooting, right?
That's right, Yolanda. This is Adkins Jr. You'll notice he has a tattoo just below his eye. Also, these are the tattoos on his arms. Now, he is not in custody right now, but Columbus police are asking if you know his whereabouts, please turn him in.
This is video Columbus police confirm is one of the fights that led up to the shooting where 15-year-old Lovely Kendricks was shot and killed. She was an East High School student and a member of the cheer team. We're blurring the faces of those involved in this video because they are believed to be minors. You can hear the gunfire, then see everyone run in all directions.
At least a gunshot was fired, and again, sadly, our female victim was struck and sadly lost her life over an incident that could have been settled in many other ways.
According to court documents, a witness identified 18-year-old Roshawn Adkins Jr. as the person who fired the gun into a crowd of people. Columbus City Schools confirm Adkins attended the district until 2020. Columbus police say Adkins has faced charges both as an adult and as a juvenile.
Commander, we've talked a lot about juvenile crime lately. Can you give me just your own thoughts on the fact that we now have an 18-year-old suspect accused of killing a 15-year-old girl?
You know, it's a continuing issue that keeps coming up. And I think we as a community in the city, we're all trying to address that, whether it's from the media asking questions, the community asking questions.
Adkins is not in custody, but Columbus police are searching for him. Columbus Police Commander Mark Denner says there isn't a reward out yet, but is hoping if Adkins doesn't turn himself in, someone else will.
It's the right thing to do.
So if you know where Adkins is, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers. That number is 614-461-TIPS. Reporting live, Lacey Crisp, 10TV News.
All right, thank you, Lacey. Lovely Kendricks' family is planning a vigil for her in Franklin Park tonight. We're planning to be there, and we'll bring you coverage tonight at 6 o'clock here on 10TV.